Hi guys, Paulina here for Nottingham Physio, and you're going to work on some back strength here today. So the exercise that you're going to do is just Y's, W's and A's. We're going to start lying down flat on the floor, so making sure that you've got something comfortable to lie down on. And what I want you to do is just make sure that you are looking down into your mat or floor, and you're flattening out this back of your neck here, so you don't want to be looking up or to the side. You're going to be looking down towards the mat and flattening this neck back here. From this position, what you're trying to do is reach forward, extend your arms, thumbs are going to be pointing up towards the ceiling. You're trying to clear your chest off the floor, and in this position here, just hold up for 6 seconds. After your 6 second hold, you can relax down completely, so you can lie down onto your mat, drop your head down. And then we're going to come back up to the same position. So first of all, I would usually just try and make sure that I've got the right position in my head, so the back of my neck is nice and flat. I'm looking down towards the mat. I'm trying to reach my arms up, extend my elbows fully, and then thumbs pointing up to the ceiling. I'm going to hold for 6 seconds, squeezing my shoulder blades together. Two, one, and then relax back down again. And we're going to do it one more time. So flatten the back of your neck, chin gently tucked in, looking down on your mat, clear your chest off, lift your arms up, extend your elbows, thumbs pointing up to the ceiling, squeezing your shoulder blades together, holding for 6 seconds again. Two, one, and relax. So this is our Y, and now we're going to progress to a W. So from this position here, all you're going to do is just bend your elbows, bring your thumbs this time pointing in towards your head, and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Again, we want to make sure that we flatten down the back of our neck, chin tucked in, holding for 6 seconds, squeezing your shoulder blades together, chest nice and open. Two, one, and relax. And again, you can drop all the way down to the floor, and then we're going to reset. So again, flatten the back of your neck, chin tucked in, lift your elbows out to the side, thumbs pointing in towards your body, squeeze your shoulder blades, hold for 6. Two, one, and just one more repetition. So again, you can drop down, going back into it, bring your chin tucked in. Make sure you're flat on the back of your neck. Lift your arms up, thumbs pointing in towards you, squeezing your shoulder blades together. 6. 2. 1. And relax. And our last one, so our A, we're going to have our thumbs this time pointing down towards the floor. Again, we make sure that we tuck our chin in, flatten the back of our neck, lift and open for the chest. And now we're lifting arms up and really squeezing hard for shoulder blades to hold this position here. Holding for 6 seconds again. Two, one, and again you can relax all the way down to the floor. Now we'll do two more repetitions. So flatten the back of your neck, chin tucked in, shoulders up, squeeze up for your shoulder blades. Make sure your chest is nice and wide, nice and open. Holding for 6 seconds. And relax. And I've got one more repetition to do. So again, just a few seconds. Lying flat. Then we engage for our neck. So squeeze. Tuck your chin in. Make sure your neck is flat back. Open up for your chest. Lift your arms up. Elbows extended. Thumbs pointing down towards the floor. Squeezing this position. Hold it up. Make sure you open for your chest. Two, one, and relax. So, a great exercise for strengthening our back muscles here, and we work on a lot of control and stability. We're trying to open up this position for the chest, so you want to make sure that every single time we hit these positions, you open up for here, and really pull your shoulder blades back together. To get into this nice posture here. So I hope you enjoy, guys, and I hope you're going to join us for more videos like that.